invited 80 of our best retailers, just some of our friends in the media, some local charities also, to give them the opportunity to create their own cask of beer. You know, cask is that old English style way of serving real ale. They submitted their recipes. They've got a brewing mentor contact, you know, the guy from Sweetwater, who's helping them through this process, because half of these f***ers don't know what they're doing. The other half think they know what they're doing. They may. We'll find out for the festival. If they want to put in juniper berries or angel tears or, you know, baby, you know, powder, whatever they're going to put into this thing. From there, they're going to go grab their cask, pick it up, take it over. We've sanitized these things and sterilized them so they're ready to go. From there, they'll go outside and boil any of the sugars or any of the stuff that they're going to add to it. If they're just adding hops or, you know, some, you know, flavoring type items, you know, they'll add that straight into like a cheesecloth type of bag. After they do that, you know, they seal it up, you know, they take it, they roll it, so it mixes all that stuff up, you know, nice and well in the cask. And then they set it off to the side, and that's where it'll stay. 3 weeks from now, all these casks will have gone through a secondary fermentation, and then March 5th is the festival where we're gonna tap all these suckers, taste them, judge them, and then invite the public, you know, to a big festival called Brew Your Cask Off.
Brew Your Cask Off!
And they'll let the, you know, 80 different casks from 80 different guest brewers will be on display, you know, ranging from, you know, really delicate, light wheat styles to big coffee, roasty porters. You know, you've eaten at these guys' place, you've drank at these guys' place, now they're gonna put their money where their mouth is about how good they are making beer. I think it's about 80% luck, about 20% skill.
Brew your cask off.
Brew your cask off.
Brew your cask off.
Brew your cask off.
Brew your cask off.